Since our topic is making business from recycled material, for today, I'm going to teach you how to make a lampshade using plastic bottle. So here's the materials. As you can see, we have a bottle here and the bottle. And then we have different plastic spoons. We have the cutter, the scissor, and glue. As much as possible, if you do have a stick glue and glue gun, it would be applicable. And also the glue. This one is a little bit like a mighty bun. So here's the first step. First, we're going to get the cutter. And then we're just going to cut the upper part of our bottle. So as you can see, I'm removing it. So afterwards, we're going to use the scissor so that it would be cleanly cut. As you can see. And then, of course, before that, guys, be sure to be careful in handling those scissors and using the cutter. And also, we need to make a hole in this, in the bottle, in the, they call this one at the bottom. So, as much you can see in my bottle, it's already been removed. Yeah, so that's it. And now, we are now ready to begin making the lampshade. First, we're going to broke the spoon, at least half. So that's it. So first, I'm going to use the glue and then this one. I'm just going to put it at the edge of the spoon. And then, as you can see, I'm going to put it here. So that's it again. So now, as you can see, I've made an alternate design. You could make your own design too if you want to. And then, just follow the yellow pad and then the green. Alternate. So, until you make a finished product. And here it is. You could hang it if you want. Just put a nylon here. And then, you're just going to put the light or the bulb. Then, that's it. For the finishing touches, you could make you could use different colored papers and just paste it in the upper and the also in the bottom.